Dear students, now look at once. This is what is the instrument? Nowadays, due to the COVID-19 coronavirus, every institution, every government organization, when the people are coming at gate, the watchman or separate person is testing with this thermal screening. Now, when he tested, it will show the temperature, whether it is normal temperature or abnormal temperature. Now, why we are testing this one? If you are sick, how your parents will do? The parents, they will take you to the hospital. In that hospital, even doctor also, he will testing with thermometer. So when he will testing with thermometer, the thermometer will show the temperature. What is the temperature? If the temperature is abnormal, the doctor will say to you, yes, you are suffering from fever, etc. So then he will start the treatment. So thermometer is important. Now temperature. So every area temperature, it is not equal. In some areas the temperature is heavy, in some areas the temperature is low. It is depending upon some factors. I said a few minutes ago, what are the main factors about this temperature, whether it is low or high. Now look at the temperature of atmosphere. So thermometer, I said about the thermometer. Now thermal screening also. Which place is highest temperature? Which place is lowest temperature in the world? So in Africa continent, Libya, one of the country. In this Libya, Ajizia, July 1922, 57.8 degrees centigrade temperature recorded. So this is the highest temperature so far in the world. What is that highest temperature? 57.8 degrees centigrade. Where it recorded? Ajizia in Libya. Where Libya locates? In Africa continent. Next one, what is the lowest temperature recorded? Here, in 1983, Vostok station, Antarctica, -89.2 degrees Celsius in July 1983 recorded. Where the place, the lowest temperature recorded? Vostok station in Antarctica. So now listen, how the water boiling, 100 degrees centigrade starts boiling. How the water became ice, 0 degrees centigrade below temperature, the water became ice, or it became into ice. Now listen, this is the thermometer. It will show you what is the temperature. So generally, when the people are sick, they will visit the doctor in that hospital. The compounder or doctor will check the temperature with this thermometer. Next one, recording temperature. Next one, recording temperature. For example, in Andhra Pradesh, Anantapuram. What is that? Anantapuram is the one of the district of our Andhra Pradesh. Average monthly temperature. Here, average monthly temperature. Now listen, these are the months. This is bar graph. So in that bar graph, they will show the temperature, average temperature. How can we find the average temperature? What are the months? Next one, what is the temperature recording here? So in January month, what is the temperature? February month, March month, April to December. So we will show you in which month the temperature is low. In which month the temperature is heavy? In which months it is becoming low or normal, etc. So this bar graph will show you what is the average temperature in any city or any state or any country. Next one, listen, average monthly temperature. For example, this is table information, that is bar graph. This is table information, January to December. So when you are watching television, after end of the news, they will say weather report. In that weather report, they will say like this: what is the minimum temperature, what is the maximum temperature of that particular day. Delhi minimum temperature, maximum temperature. Vijayawada minimum temperature, maximum temperature. Hyderabad minimum temperature, maximum temperature. So now look at this. This is average monthly minimum temperature and maximum temperature. Minimum and maximum temperature. Up to December, they mentioned minimum temperature and maximum temperature. Next one. For example, January, this is the month. What is the minimum temperature? 70. What is the maximum temperature? 30. Likewise, February, March, April, May, June, like this. December. Now look at December temperature. Generally in our country, it is recording low temperature. For example, minimum temperature in December 18, maximum temperature 29. Now once look May temperature, May temperature, generally in our country May temperature recording high, remaining all months. For example, look this, minimum temperature 26, maximum temperature 39. That is the maximum and minimum temperature of May month. Once you compare with May month the remaining months, we can find high than the remaining months this temperature. Different places have different temperature. Places near and far from the sea have different temperature. Places near and from the sea have different temperatures. For example, Visakhapatnam temperature, monthly average temperature, January to December. Listen, we saw Anantapuram average temperature, but here is Visakhapatnam. Actually, we know Visakhapatnam is the coastal area. That is why the coastal area, the temperature impact we can find here. Listen, January temperature. What is the minimum January temperature in Visakhapatnam? 19 only. What is the maximum? 32. February 21 to 32. Now, May temperature 26 to 33. What is that minimum? 26. What is that maximum? 33. But in Anantapuram, it is different. Why? Because it is inland. But Visakhapatnam is not inland. It is coastal area. That is why it is the water, cool breezes are blowing over Visakhapatnam. That is why we are recording low temperature than inland states or inland districts temperature. What can you find this December temperature? Minimum is 21, maximum is 32. Minimum is 21, maximum is 32. This is the Visakhapatnam monthly average temperature. Now listen, how can we show in the bar graph this monthly average temperature? This is table format. This is bar graph. So in the bar graph also, we will say what is the minimum temperature, what is the maximum temperature, like that. January, now look at, and January, this one. This is minimum, this is maximum, I think. Next one, February. This is the minimum, this is the maximum. Next to male, this is the minimum, this is the maximum. Like that we can find minimum temperature and maximum temperature in the bar graph of Visakhapatnam. Next one, moderate and extreme climate. In which areas we recording moderate climate, in which areas recording extreme climate? I said already coastal area region climate condition and also inland area climate condition. For example, Ananthapuram. So we saw what is the minimum maximum temperature monthly in Ananthapuram. Ananthapuram far from sea rises in summer, temperature very high. That we observed in the bar graph and table format. But winter the ground temperature falls and the air is also cold. It is called an extreme temperature. So that we observed in Ananthapuram district. Next one, high of temperature. For example, we know from the sea level, some areas are so high from the sea level. For example, Simla, Ooty. These places, even though in summer, the temperature recording very low. So we feel so cold when we go to the Simla area and Ooty area. From the sea level, these areas are so heavy, high. For example, here look at Delhi and Simla from the sea level, what is the height? Delhi from the sea level 200 meters height, but Simla 2200 meters height. Delhi is 200 meters from the sea level, Simla 2200 meters. So we know from the sea level, mean sea level, every 1000 meters if you ascend upward, the temperature will decrease 6 centigrade or 6 degree centigrade temperature falls. That is the formula here. Now listen, here average monthly temperature of Delhi. What is that? Average temperature, monthly temperature of Delhi. This is maximum, this is minimum. So this is minimum temperature. This is maximum temperature. This is Delhi. Delhi is our national capital, country capital. What is that January temperature minimum? Maybe 11 or 12. Maybe 6. This is minimum. What is the maximum temperature? 20. Next one. Now once you look at the May temperature. Minimum May temperature is, what is that? 26, I think. Look at 26. But what is the maximum temperature in May month? May month 40. This is the 40. Okay. This is minimum temperature 26. In May month, this is 40 degree centigrade. This is the average monthly temperature in May month. Now, once we go to the December month in Delhi, what is the average minimum and maximum temperature in Delhi in December month? This is January month, this is December month. Even December month also, what is the minimum temperature? Maybe 8 degrees or 7 degrees. Maximum temperature? Maybe 21 only. That we observed in this. Now this is also one of the bar graph. It will show you minimum temperature and maximum temperature. Inversion of temperature. What is the next item? Next point, inversion of temperature. The cooler temperature nears the ground level are due to less amount of insulation received due to the shorter days and excessive radiations due to the longer nights. That is the main cause of inversion. What is that? That is the main cause of inversion. So now listen, temperature in places near and far from the equator. Far from the equator. Now listen, students, once you look at this is the globe. In this globe, this is the equator. This is the equator. So 0 degree latitude is called equator. So now we can find here 23rd and a half degree Tropic of Cancer. Next, here also we can find Tropic of Capricorn. This is Arctic, this is Antarctic. North Pole, this is South Pole. 90 degrees North Pole, 90 degrees South Pole. So now listen, this is Ecuador. So what countries are there around Ecuador? For example, Indonesia. So this is Indonesia. What is this? Indonesia. This is India. Now here, Sri Lanka, Vietnam, Myanmar, Cambodia, next to Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, next to this is Australia, this is Tasmania, here New Zealand, etc. countries are there. Now listen, this is Africa continent. So Africa continent also, Tropic of Cancer is passing through Africa continent. And also it is passing through Indonesia. So what countries are there near and the Tropic of Cancer passing through how many countries? These areas received high temperature. These countries are received high temperature. When these countries received high temperature due to the equator, because this place is near to the sun rays. More than these places. What are the countries? What are the continents? What are the oceans are there? From here to here in northern hemisphere, from here to here in southern hemisphere. So these places receive high temperature. Due to the high temperature, even rainfall also recording high compared with remaining region. So from equator to 23.5 degree Tropic of Cancer, from equator to 23.5 degree Tropic of Capricorn, this is tropical region. What is this? Tropical region. Next one, temperate zone. This is tropical zone, this is temperate zone. Next one, polar zone. This is also polar zone. So here we cannot receive any temperature. It recorded low temperature, minus below degree centigrade recorded. That is why this cold polar region and Antarctica region almost covered 365 days with snow. With snow. That's why here we cannot find any trees. Some kinds of bushes and some kinds of creepers, etc. here and here. Even animals also, with its adverse climatic conditions, polar bear is moving like this in this area. Here also like that. That is about Indonesia. So Indonesia, even though receiving high temperature, but due to the low pressure area, it receiving or recording heavy rainfall. Due to the heavy rainfall, so much thick vegetation, that means trees also growing. That is we can find here. Now listen, this is Africa continent, this is ocean, this is also ocean. Now listen, this is our India, this is sea, this is sea, this is Indian Ocean. Okay, so I say Visakhapatnam. So the Visakhapatnam location is here. It means it locates near the coastal plain or coastal area. So that's why it receives low temperature due to the sea. The winds are blowing from the sea, the cold winds are blowing. Due to the cold winds, it will record low temperature, even though it is summer or even though it is any month. But Ananthapuram is inland area, that is why it is not near to the coastal area. That is why it will record high temperature. That is about our India, even our AP district's position, location, cities, etc. But Indonesia is like this. So dear friends, now listen, what is the average maximum monthly temperature? Singapore, Shanghai, Vladivostok. What is that? Singapore, Shanghai, Vladivostok. So we know these are the three important cities: Singapore, Vladivostok may be here, Shanghai may be here. So now listen, Vladivostok, this is Vladivostok maximum average monthly temperature. Shanghai, this is Shanghai temperature. Singapore, green color is Singapore temperature. Now listen, what is the average temperature for the year? 3.9 degrees centigrade. Shanghai 15.30 degrees centigrade. Singapore 27.08 degrees temperature. Now listen, January temperature in Vladivostok. January 2 or 3 maybe minus from here plus, but below 0 degree minus degrees temperature. January, February, even March also up to here it will record in Vladivostok 0 degree temperature. But in April, from April to December, the average temperature we will see plus temperature we will see. Next one, Shanghai. This is the Shanghai, so it is better than Vladivostok temperature. Next one, Singapore, almost to 30 degrees average monthly temperature is recording here. 30, 32, 33, again 30, 30, 30, 29, like that. That is the average maximum monthly temperature of three cities in different countries in different continents: Vladivostok, Shanghai, and Singapore. So these are the temperature lessons.